Following using the product rule, implicit differentiation, so we'll have 3x squared and then y cubed, so this becomes, oh, well, y cubed, so then plus x cubed times 3y squared y prime minus y prime equals 1. So get everything that's not y prime on the other side, so we have x cubed 3y squared y prime equals 1 minus 3. Okay. So factor out of y prime. And then we end up with y prime it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. I appreciate you watching this video, and you have yourself a great day.